Tifa Lockhart and Cloud Strife. Look at them. Look! Waltzing around with the flower seller and Hojo's lab rat. Who are these people?
At least they're finally on a real wanted list. It's about time.
That's all well and good, but why am I in charge of handing out the posters? Don't they know I have a division to run?
I think you're where the president wants you.
Cloud, the others are waiting.
Duel?
Let go.
Now, when fate sets us a challenge, we must rise to meet it.
Are you ready to rumble?
You can do this, Cloud.
What it takes, young man. All right! Well? Come on! Give our worthy contender another thunderous round of applause!
You're the coolest!
Well, thanks.
Nice punching up there, Cloud.
A small token of my thanks. One golden ticket. Your ticket to paradise.
Score!
Cool.
Let's go! Thanks!
Nicely done.
Makes me pretty nervous.
No.
Cloud's used to performing in front of crowds. You should have seen him at the Honeybee Inn.
Eric.
Oh, you've got to tell me that one later.
Welcome to paradise!
Let's have some fun!
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Sure. Sounds like a plan to me.
I have. I feel a fun Costa del Sol.
Let's put it to a vote then.
Teensy little prick! All those in favor!
Me!
Me!
Yay or nay?
Have your fun. While you still have time.
Hey. Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No. I'm all right.
I know this ain't the same. Why don't you and me go book us some rooms?
Fine.
Well, the four of us are off. Come on, let's go!
Get some sleep, okay?
Let's see. Hotel's gotta be... This shit. This is what the planet's dying for. This is why we're bleeding her dry. Look at it. Look. All of it. Mako. Siphoned straight from the life stream. From her veins.
Hey, get a grip.
What do we have here? A man with a rain cloud over his head. So how about a reading to clear those somber skies? Whether it be dark or bright, I'll read your future right. Just didn't go shooting the messenger, eh?
You're some kind of toy.
Yoo-hoo, lads! Eyes up here! Okay, Sith, fortune teller extraordinaire.
Put it there.
It's a toy, all right. Pretty lifelike, though.
Come on, pal. Give us a smile. The Gold Saucer's meant to be a happy place filled with happy people, don't you know? So show us those pearly whites.
Back off!
Someone's got a bee in their bonnet.
Something tells me I'm going to have the worst nightmares when I go to bed.
I'm getting this tingling up and down my spine. Maybe I've got some kind of sixth sense.
You won't believe this, but I finally got the Marlboro Room. I've heard it's to die for. I can't wait to spend an entire night
tacky and understaffed. Great. Hello?
Welcome, gentle sirs.
What in the hell was that?
My most sincere apologies.
Got any rooms? There's six of us all told. Well, five and one pet.
Might I inquire as to what kind of pet?
He was joking. Make it six.
Very well. Now then. Oh, I'm terribly sorry, gentlemen, but it appears we're all booked up for the night.
I'm crying out loud. What about the other hotels?
Forgive me, sir. But according to my records, all of our hotels are sadly fully booked.
What?
Hello again. Nowhere to stay?
And what's it to you?
Now then, did you want one suite or two?
You trying to scam us?
I wouldn't dream of such a thing. And to prove it, I'll foot the entire bill myself.
Sure you will.
Well, aren't we a prickly bunch? You there, dangly man. Would you mind checking one more time?
Oh, a timely cancellation. The Tonberry and Elagor suites have just become available. Shall I book them for you?
It feels so good to do good. All right, lads, enjoy your stay. Toodaloo.
Your suites are on the fourth floor. Please, proceed to the elevator at the top of the stairs.
There you are! The offer still stands. A fortune or two to steer you through.
You can answer any question.
But of course! Be it this, be it that, go on and ask the cat.
Okay, we're looking for Sephiroth. Think you can find him?
Oh, Sephiroth, you say? All right, hold on to your underpants. Meow, 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 meow.
Things are looking up, so throw caution to the wind. Put your trust in others, and a last-minute twist may pleasantly surprise you. What's this got to do with Sephiroth?
What indeed? Give me another chance. I'll get it this time. Come on!
Watch your belongings. Lucky color. Black? We're done.
Wait, don't go! Third time's a charm. Come on, you stupid thing. Anything the matter?
Seek and you are sure to find. But alas, you shall forever lose what you cherish most.
The stars work in mysterious ways.
You good?
Yeah, it's just what I cherish most.
See what this crap does.
My apologies, sir.
Odd. My readings are normally bang on.
You wish to go down, I presume?
Fourth floor.
Oh, of course. Very well. Fourth floor it is.
Goodness me! Oh.
Reservation, under the name Palmer.
Director of Space and Aeronautics?
Yes, of course. Oh, one moment, please. It says here you canceled those rooms.
What? No, we didn't.
While we did have you booked for the Tonberry and Elagor suites,
Mr. Palmer sent word that they were no longer required.
That's impossible.
Is something wrong?
We lost the rooms.
What? Tell him who I am.
I did.
Oh. Well, no point dwelling on it. Now, where can a man get a drink around here? Yoo-hoo, waitress!
We've arrived. Farewell. We hope you have yourselves a ghoulish and morbid evening. Start to Miss Turney's seaside flea trap. I'm gonna head out for a bit.
Cool.
But not for fun, just to take a walk. Hey, you've been acting pretty weird lately, Cloud. Rest up and shake it off. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. Tired than I thought.
Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Never seen material like this before. Something about the color. Didn't peg you as a bookworm.